Hello children, welcome to the EVS revision class. Today session we will have revise the unit 1. Let us do. Okay children, students, now to take your worksheet. I give you time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, now you ready? Students, now look at the slide. Student, look at the slide. Students, you ready? Okay, dear. Now, take your worksheet. Students, first one, worksheet number 3, parts of our body. Worksheet number 3, parts of our body. Let us write. Students, let us write. Okay, ma'am. Take your pen. Look at the board. First one. What is this? Children, what is this? Very nice. Very good answer. Brain. What is brain? B R A I N. Brain. Spell the word. B R A I N. Brain. B R A I N. Brain. The next one. Left side of the place. Look at the slide. Below the brain. You see what arrow? Very nice. Very good answer. Stomach. S-T-O-M-A-C-H. Stomach. What ma? Stomach. The next one. Students, look at the slide. What part? Say. Very nice. Very good answer. Very good children. Neck. What is this? What is this? Neck. Students, N-E-C-K, neck. Right? N-E-C-K, neck. Again say the word. N-E-C-K, neck. What is the next one? Students, look at the slide. Can you identify? Okay, ma'am. Okay, children. Shoulder. S-H-O-U-L-D-E-R. Shoulder. S-H-O-U-L-D-E-R. Shoulder. What is this? Shoulder. Let us next one. Let us write next one. Okay. What is this? Elbow. Very good. E-L-B-O-W. Elbow. E-L-B-O-W. Elbow. Then another one. What is this? Wrist. Very good. Very nice answer. What is that? Wrist. Dear children, next one. Wrist. W-R-I-S-T. Wrist. W R A S T. Wrist. The next one. What is this? Fingers. What is this? Fingers. F I N G E R S. Fingers. F I N G E R S. Fingers. The next one. What is this? Knee. Right answer. K N child. First one, bride. The next one, what is that? Children say, very good, stomach. Then next one, children say, very good, neck, shoulder, then elbow, wrist, finger, knee, toe. Okay, dear, that is the next one. Okay, children, now look at this slide. Children, first picture, what is that? Very good, very nice answer, neck. Very good. The next one, very good answer, finger. The next picture, very good, stomach. Okay, dear, the next one, toe. Very nice. The next picture, fifth one, leg. Very good. The last one, brain. Okay, dear, now you label them following as either inner or outer body parts. First one, what? Neck. Neck, inner or outer? Very nice. Very good answer. Outer. Okay. Next one. Finger. Inner or outer? Very nice answer. Outer. Outer parts. Outer body parts. Then next picture, stomach. Very nice, very good answer, inner body parts. Children, now look at the next one, fourth one. Very nice, toe. We can see or not? We can see. So it is outer body parts. Outer body parts. Okay. The next one, students, listen the picture. Can you identify? Okay, children, leg. Leg, inner body parts or outer body parts? Outer body parts. The last one, what is that? Very good, very nice answer, brain. What ma? Brain. Brain, inner body part or outer body part? Very nice answer, inner body parts. Inner body parts. Let us write inner body parts. Children, now look at the board. Last picture, what is that? Brain. Brain, inner body part. Brain, inner body part. Let us see next one. Okay. Now look at the slide. What will you see? Next one, fill in the blanks. Dash helps us to think and learn. Children say, very good, very nice answer, brain. Brain helps us. Brain helps us think and learn. The next one, stomach helps us. Stomach helps us to digest our food. Let us write. Children, now look at the board. Dear children, listen. Next one, brain helps us to think and learn. Okay? Okay, children. The next one, stomach helps us to digest. Stomach helps us to digest our food. Digest our food. D-I-G-E-S-T. D-I-G-E-S-T. leg. First one. What is that? Very nice. Very good answer. Leg. What? Leg. First one. Knee. First arrow. Identify. Knee. K-N-E-E. Knee. Okay. Hello. Next one. Bottom of the place. Very, very nice. Very good answer. Toe. T-O-E. Toe. Students, let us see next one. Match the arm and the leg with the action done by them. First one, they exercise. Use the what body parts? Arm. Very good. Holding a book. You match opposite side pictures. Okay. The next one, standing. Which part we use? Very good answer. Leg. Standing. Leg. We are standing in the leg. Standing leg. Running. Let us join. Okay, children. Students, join. Students, are you clear? Let us see next one. Okay. See the first picture. Can you identify? Children, look at the first picture. First one. What is that? Very nice. Very good answer. What is this? Finger. What? Finger. Let us write. F-I-N-G-E-R. Finger. Students write. F-I-N-G-E-R. Finger. Again I say. F-I-N-G-E-R. Finger. The next one. What is this? Children say. Very good answer. Hand. H-A-N-D. Hand. H-A-N-D. Hand. The next one. Children say. Listen to the picture and say the answer. Very good answer. Elbow. E-L-B-O-W. Elbow. E-L-B-O-W. W, elbow. The next one, what does our arm help us do? What does our arm help us do? First picture, what are they doing? Very nice, very good answer. Write. W, R, I, T, E, write. The next one, what are they doing? They are walking. Children, listen to the next slide. Match the following. First one, elbow. You join the word strictly, elbow. The next one also, leg. Picture also the same, in straight. You draw the line in straight line. The next picture what? Very good. Stomach. You see the spelling? Yes. T-O-M-A-C-H. Let us join. Okay children, join this. The next one. Children say. Very good answer. Toes. The last one. Knees. Last one. Knees. Children, are you able to that? Okay, dear. Let us see next one. Children, match the following. First picture. What is that? Very good. Design of net. First one, brain. Second one, hand. Third one, head. Fourth one, neck. It is giant neck. N-E-C-K, neck. First picture one. Join the first picture with neck. Okay, children. Let us join next one. What is that, children? Very good. Head. H-E-A-D, head. The next picture. Very nice answer. Brain. What is that? Brain. Atma, brain. The next one. Very nice answer. Shoulder. What? Shoulder. Yes. H O U L D E R. Shoulder. Again I say the spelling. Yes. H O U L D E R. Shoulder. Let us see next one. Okay dear. What is next picture? Very nice, very good answer. Finger. F I N G E R. Finger. Then last one. Very nice. Hand. Hand. H A N D. Hand. Children, see the next slide. Students, now take your worksheet. Now look at the board. First one, first picture. I. What is that? I. E. Y. E. I. Say the spelling. E. Y. E. I. E. Y. E. I. The next one. Very nice. Very good answer. Cheese. Students, see the picture. Next one, what? Very nice. Very good answer. Nose. N O S E. Nose. Say the spelling. N O S E. Nose. N O S E. Nose. The next one, what? Children, look at the picture and say the answer. Very good. Very nice answer. Mouth. M O U T H. Mouth. M O U T H. Mouth. M O U T H. Mouth. The next one. Children, say. Listen the picture and say the answer. Dear children, how do our sense organs help us? First one, eyes helps us to very good answer. See. Say the answer. See. You write. You select and write the word. See. S E E. See. The next one, nose helps us to nose. Very nice answer. Smell. Yes. M E L L. Smell. Children, again I say, eyes helps us to see. Eyes helps us to see. Eyes helps us to see. Nose helps us to smell. Very nice. Smell. Children, again I read this. How do our sense organs help us? Choose the correct word. First one, eyes helps us to see. Nose helps us to smell. Nose helps us to smell. Let us see next one. Children, now take your worksheet. Worksheet number 7. Worksheet number 7. Page number 11. Parts of the face. Match the parts of the face with their names. First one, what picture? Very nice. Very good answer. Eyes. Let us join. Students, let us join. Take your pencil and join it. Students, you finish? Okay. Let us see next one. Next what? The arrow identify what deer. Very nice. What? Chin. Very good answer. Chin. C-H-I-N. Chin. C-H-I-N. Chin. The next part. The next parts of face what? Very nice. Very good answer. Nose. Where is nose? Listen. N-O-S-E, nose. N-O-S-E, nose. Join with that word. Students, join the word. Then, next one. Last picture word. Students, identify. Think and say the answer. Very nice. Very good answer. Yes. What ma? Yes. E-A-R-S. Yes. E-A-R-S. Yes. Last picture. Mouth. What is that? Mouth. This is mouth. Lastly, you join. Mouth. M-O-U-T-H. Mouth. M-O-U-T-H, mouth. So let's see the next one. Let us see next one. Children, worksheet number 88, page number 22. Worksheet number 88, page number 22. Students, take your worksheet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Students, you ready? Okay. Children, now look at the board. Dash helps us to feel and touch. Skin helps us to feel and touch. We use our hand to pick up things. The next one, we can taste our food. We can taste our food using our tongue. We can taste. What? We can taste our food using our tongue. Children, understand? Skin helps us to feel and touch. We use our hand. We use our hand to pick up things. We can taste our food using our tongue. Let us see next one. Children, now look at the slide. Sorry. Board. You use the worksheet. Second one. Write the name of the body part for the following questions. First one, we use it to run and dance. What? Very nice. Very good answer. Leg. The next one. We use them to hear what our mother is saying. What is this? Hair. Very nice. What is this? Hair. The next one. We use it to learn and think. We use it to learn and think. What?